Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can hack. It's early to rise, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. My days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. And life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's setting low, I pull out my fiddle and I rosin up the bow. The kids are sweet, so I keep it kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day.
Hello, YouTube. Today's October 4th, 2019. I wanted to do a quick video to show you a little bit about today's project. I've been working on a 1947 International Harvester UD24. A couple of weeks ago, the president of our local Eastern North Carolina International Harvester Collectors Club called me and asked me if I would be willing to bring this engine to the North Carolina State Fair for demonstration. And I agreed, so I had a little bit of time today. I decided to get the engine out of under the shelter, get her cleaned up a little bit, try to get some of the dust off her. It's been sitting up all winter. North Carolina State Fair runs from October 17th through October 27th. So if any of you guys get the chance, come out, take a look at this engine, plus there'll be plenty of other International Harvester equipment on display. We'll be doing a follow-up video next week on actually our transporting, getting this engine up to Raleigh. And hopefully everything will go according to plan there. It's been a couple of months. I think July was the last time this engine ran. But let's give her a shot, see if she'll start here. And the batteries are dead, just like I thought. If you guys have any questions about this particular engine, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And I'll try to answer anything to the best of my ability. Thanks, guys.
Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can hack. It's early to rise, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. My days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. And life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's setting low, I pull out.